Hello, creative people! The new version of VSDC includes a couple of new transition effects, and one of them is called paintbrush. The paintbrush transition will look great if you use it for editing a fashion shoot or design-related presentation. Today we'll show you how it works. Create a new project and... Actually, before adding a video, I'll switch the mode right here. Great, much better. Okay, now we can import the footage to the program. I'll do it by dragging the files to the resources window. From there, it's more convenient to drag files to the timeline for editing. Now find the window titled Template Window. If this is the first time you see it and you don't know what it is, we recommend watching this tutorial. In the search field, type Paint, and then select the transition from the list below. Make a double click on the video and drag the transition closer to the beginning or the end of it. Place the cursor at the beginning of the effect, at least this is the case for our example, and add a marker right here. We'll need the marker to align the next video. Go back to the main timeline tab and add the second video file, using the marker as an alignment point. Now let's go to the properties window and get familiar with the effect settings. Directly defines the direction of the effect. It can either look like a brush painting over a video or a brush that uncovers the following scene. Transition levels help you create a more dynamic effect that gradually spreads over the scene. Stroke angle defines the angle at which the brush moves. Starting corner is the corner where the first brush stroke comes from. Brush width is quite self-explanatory. Blur is the option that makes strokes less defined. Brush movement direction is the painting style. Overlap coefficient is the value defining the number of brush strokes appearing in the scene at the same time. We hope you'll come up with some great ideas for this transition effect. Remember to give this video a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, you should do it now. Until next time!